Nervous?
No.
Yes, you are. Don't be.
Tell me, how am I not gonna be nervous when you just broke in this car?
It's the best view of the apartment that Ricky Morales shared with his girlfriend. Also, it smells like fresh bread. Fresh, artisanal bread. There's residue on the steering wheel. It's traces of flour and yeast. The owner of this car is a baker. They work at night. The engine was still warm when we arrived. Our baker got home a short while ago, presumably to sleep, so the chances of us being discovered are slim.
You think?
Yesterday, you outran two police officers. You really can't escape one sleepy baker.
So we wait for the girlfriend to leave the apartment, and then what? We break in there, too? I didn't think proving my innocence of one crime would lead to a bunch of others.
Can't make an omelet. So why did you do it?
Do what?
Start working for Agent Whitlock. Once upon a time, SBK were your family. Went to prison for them. And then 10 years later, he offers you nothing more than a vague opportunity to do some good. And you accept. Why?
Prison changed me.
Yeah, I'm familiar with the concept of change. I mean, you didn't just walk away from your old life. You ran at it full bore, intent, as far as I can tell, on destroying it.
10 years ago, after I got popped, the DA offered me a deal. Go back to SBK, wear a wire, get them something good, and they'll cut my time in half. I told them what they can do with that wire. It's just like you said. SBK was my family. They brought me in, got me stuff I couldn't get on my own. And pretty soon after that, I was doing that for other guys. I brought them in, taught them what they needed to know. And then I got locked up. It wasn't long before some of the guys I brought in were doing time right next to me. And then the guys they brought in, and then the guys those guys brought in, and then it hit me. SBK didn't care. It's just like what you said before. We were all disposable. But we're not.
You got Shinwell wrong, you see. He's a banger.
Bangers are bangers for life. He'll be better off when he goes back to prison.
He's not going back to prison.
Yes, he is.
Those prints come back from the 38. That'll be that.
You want the gun that killed Ricky? It's all yours.
You just have to come by my office and get it.
Agent Whitlock.